Hi, I'm Neil, co-founder and CEO of BizWise, and we make it easy for anyone to instantly set up and run a services business online. We're building core infrastructure to power the modern small business. Starting a small business is an extremely fragmented process. You have to learn about legal structure and organizational paperwork, web design and marketing, merchant accounts and payments processing agreements. Why should anyone wanting to start their own restoration service, or event DJ business, or Captain Jason, a fisherman, have to worry about trying to struggle with navigating this mess? At BizWise, we're focused on unifying this fragmented process, enabling small businesses to get launched in minutes instead of months. As a tech company, we've started with the tech. With us, if you wanted to start your own fishing tour business, you fill out a form about the business, your personal info, and details about the business, and BizWise spins up a completely customized website for you in seconds. You, as a fishing captain, did not have to worry about DNS configuration, or IT records, or SEO best practices, or web design, or copywriting. We did that all for you. BizWise takes disparate functionalities and creates a single solution for you, the business owner. So let's take a look at what that looks like. Fill out a form about your business, and we handle the tech for you. We saved you from going to 8 different vendors and struggling with 50 different subtasks that you would have to do. In addition to the website, you also have a suite of software tools to help you run it thereafter. BizWise is one place you go as a business owner and one app you'll use to run the business. Since launching BizWise and selling the product 9 months ago, we've grown to 30K in MRR, 280 customers, and 25% month-over-month growth. Because we're deploying that core infrastructure for the business, churn is extremely low at 2.5%, and our customers absolutely love us. The team consists of myself as CEO, Alston, who is our head of engineering, and Lewis, who is our head of product. Prior to BizWise, I started an esports company called Dream Team, which was one of the fastest growing esports companies in the world, out of my dorm room at the University of Florida. In 18 months, we grew to a 7-figure run rate with 40 employees, and we are acquired by the ownership from the Memphis Grizzlies and East Force Holdings, which is the largest esports holding company in the world. Alston is a rockstar engineer from Facebook who leads our engineering, and I've known him for 4 years. And Lewis is actually my 5th grade classmate and my childhood friend, and he just recently graduated from Stanford with a degree in CS. Did you know that there are 280,000 services businesses formed in every month in the US alone? Our initial opportunity is making it super easy to service that go-to for anyone to instantly start and run their own services business. But we have an even greater opportunity. Serving as the software and services provider powering the millions of offline small businesses globally. To get there, step one, very straightforwardly, make it simple and easy for anyone to set up their own small business. Cement ourselves as the go-to place for anyone who wants to start their own small business. Phase two involves opening up BizWise as a two-sided platform through the BizWise App Store. How amazing would it be if developers could build features and tools for the millions of Captain Jasons across the world? And then how much greater would that then be for the millions of Captain Jasons to be able to use tools and technologies and apps built for them? Third, that opens up network effects and a gateway into the much larger $336 billion market globally. And lastly is using our positioning as a data center, touching all aspects of your data to create a smart system for the business, helping you improve your business's operations and improve the business overall. In summary, we've hit 30K in MRR in 9 months, growing 25% month over month. We have a technical founding team with a prior exit before the age of 24. We're going after a massive market, the SMB market, that most are extremely scared of in order to build that generational business in a box company. So thank you, and I'm Neil.